This person is the best combination of the most competent person you know with the most thoughtful person you know.
In such a short time, this person has become the backbone of our department. By day, laying out promotional materials for the department, helping us with budgets. By night, working the box office and becoming guest services for the department.
When I think of accomplishments that I'm most proud of in my work at HCC, I count hiring this person high on the list. Congratulations on this award, you're so deserving.
When I heard that this person was getting the award, well, it's about time. A very, very organized person, always meeting deadlines, dealing with everyone diplomatically. We need people like this in our State Department and for the government. And when you go online and you Google above and beyond the call of duty, this person's picture is there.
When you walk into the room where they are working, and they work very hard, they light up. And by doing that, they light me up. And it's always a pleasure to see this person.
I just want to wish you good luck and congratulations. You've been doing an awesome job. I know you've been a little stressed out hither and yonder, but you persevered. I told you you would. Congratulations to you. You've earned it.
Congratulations to one of the most deserving people at Holyoke Community College.
Congratulations. You deserve this, and you should know to the bottom of your heart that we all love you, and we are so happy to have the privilege of working with you every day and to know you personally.
This person has been involved with many committees on campus, and this person is a team player campus-wide. So, I congratulate this person on your award.
I cannot think of a person that I would rather have received this award. And I just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you.